تفضلي سأليني. Ask me a question.
Did you thought about 6 feet under?
Sure, absolutely. Okay. Absolutely, I did think about when I see a lot of people who dies and go under 6 feet under.
What's but inside?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you.
I don't care. It's my stuff.
I remember when Jesus Christ, when he was on the cross between two thieves. Do you remember that story? Okay. One of him, what, well, hold on. She asked me a question. Oh, excuse me. She's asking me a question. Okay, she's asking me a question. Let me just finish it. There were two thieves that were crucified with Jesus Christ on the cross. One of them, he said to him, if you are the Son of God, why didn't you come down and save yourself and us? The other one said, shame on you. We deserve what we did. Okay? We deserve worse than this man. This man didn't do anything. Jesus Christ told the guy on his right, he said, today you shall be with me in heaven. Today. In other words, when you die, that's the point. I don't want to be preaching to you about Christianity, but the point is what I'm saying is, when you die, you're looking at just a dead body. But the soul never dies. Do you know why? The soul, it is God made soul. And God said, it shall live forever. It does not die. So whenever you see a body, it's basically just a body. It doesn't matter. And the soul automatically goes either with God or goes somewhere else. It's as simple as hell, whatever you want to call it. Here's the thing what I'm saying. All religion, it's a man-made, believe it or not, to get to God.
Yes.
Okay. All religion is way, it's a wide road. Yes. Jesus Christ says in John 14:6, he said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to God except through me. If you have seen me, you have seen God. So here's the thing. You probably say, why would you believe in him that much? If there is no one on earth who came before him or after him who said that I am the way. Okay? Everyone else, all prophets says, worship no one but God. Jesus Christ says, no, I am the way. I and God is one. There are some people who told him, let me ask you another thing. Why someone, his name Thomas, you know it's Thomas? Okay, Thomas is called the doubting Thomas. He was one of the 12 disciples of Jesus Christ. And he's the kind of guy who said, I will not believe unless, right, I will not believe unless I see. Jesus Christ said to him, blessed are the one who believe in me and have not seen me. Because when his disciples told him that Jesus Christ died and resurrected and he rose again and he was among us, he said, I don't believe that till I see him. And I put my hands in his sides and in his hands one day he was crucified. And one day he came and he showed himself to him and he told him, Thomas, come and see. He said, my Lord and my God. And he knelt down and started like worshiping. Here's a good thing now. If Jesus Christ isn't as equal with God, why didn't Jesus tell him, don't kneel down and worship me? Why didn't he say that to him? But he allowed him to do that. All other prophets say, do not worship me, worship no one but God. So Jesus Christ is more than just a prophet. That's what I believe. Now, I'm not asking you to believe in anything like you said to me. Go read and find out and pray. I cannot convince you or anyone or to prove anything to you. The way I came to know Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior is by praying and reading. Do you know what really prevents you from knowing the truth? Ignorance. Ignorance is a big freaking problem. I'll tell you why. Like you said to me, oh, everybody's born a Muslim. People are ignorant. People believe this is the way and that's it. Don't question it. That is wrong. We should question it. Why not? Anyway, you have any questions for me?
No.
Okay. But
you
see what
I clear for me.
I appreciate it. Thank you. That's how I came to know my Lord Jesus Christ.
And that's why, and I respect it.
Yeah.
Thank you. The way you said,
so now my brothers, my Muslim brothers, they don't like when I say something like that. I say, listen, it is not. I am not doing it for you or for her or for anyone. I'm doing it because I wouldn't choose that path unless I'm 110% believing it. You see what I'm saying?
Yes.
And here's, let me ask another thing. Here in the Quran it says, Sayyidina Isa shubbuha lahum. I thought about that for a second. Think about it for a second with me. But hold on, I'm going to give you something. I'm going to let you think about it for a second. But here's the thing. Let me ask you this. All these people who are saying about him are eyewitnesses. Think about it. Eyewitnesses. You know what that means? It means people saw and wrote down. Let's just say hypothetically, those people who eyewitnessed that missed the point.
Can I tell you something?
Sure. I want to say something.
I want to tell you something.
Let her finish, then your turn.
I went to a doctor for pediatric.
Pediatric. For
my foot.
Okay.
For my foot. He's Jewish. Okay? He's Jewish. At the end, he couldn't heal me. At the end, he couldn't. He's an orthopedic doctor.
He couldn't heal you? You mean he couldn't.
Find my diagnosis for my
diagnosis.
Until
okay.
I go
sure.
To another doctor. You know what at the end, what he said?
What?
Why you cannot read the Quran? Why didn't go to your book? Listen to this statement comes out of his mouth. Why you didn't go to the Quran, your book?
He said that to you?
Listen, he told me, are you, what, from my name, he would know I'm a Muslim.
Ah, okay, got
okay?
it.
Okay?
Sorry.
And he told me, go to your book, listen to this statement.
Okay.
Go to your book and read. Your book is very strong. And see, maybe you find something.
Okay. Yeah. And he's Jewish.
And he's Jewish.
Okay. All right.
Why did he say about,
I don't know.
About my book?
I don't know.
I don't know either, but okay. He knows deep down my book is strong. He knows there is a treasure in there.
Okay. Well, if that's what you...
Listen, I'm telling you.
Okay.
So, like I said, I'm not going to judge.
I'm all.
I respect
one.
You. Mm-hmm. I respect your decision.
First of all, if I am him, if I was him...
It's not only him.
Okay.
So, not only this doctor.
Oh, it's not only him.
A lot of doctors...
Said the same thing?
Said the same
okay. thing. All right. Respectfully, they said that. That's nice. Okay. But if I was him or anyone else... You see, I'm the kind of guy... I like to speak my mind. I know sometimes I step on people's feet and I push the buttons and they don't like, and everybody keeps telling me, hush, hush, don't say anything. And I say, wait a minute. I believe my faith should be like a light. God's word is a light to the in the darkness. So the light should be on top of the table, not underneath, hidden. And that's why I like to say the good.
Okay, that's good.
Okay. Can I say
something? Just please, you know. سيدنا عيسى عليه السلام شو بعلم يعني
ما سووا ولكن شو بعلم اوكي هو بقول لك يعني 50 واحد ولا 100 واحد كان شايف طيب شو رايك
سيدنا اسلام is from darkness to light and that's what he believes
يوم سيدنا ايه بالسحره ليش سجدوا وامنوا سيدنا موسى شو سووا السحره شو سووا مثل
And he said it looked like him, but he was not crucified or killed, but he was only looked like on the cross that he was crucified and died.
قال لا ارمي عصاتك هي انت غالب يا اخوي ايه مش حيايا لو تطلع إن لو تطلع مظبوط الآية اسمحيني نفكر في ناس
يسموك السجرة
في ناس مسلمين في مسلمين أوكي بفكروا الحياية صاروا حياية مش فاهمين الآية مظبوط ولكن الآية أنا أفهمها أنا يا أخي أنا بعمر مش بدي أسمع بس الشيخ أنت
Why are we talking about Moses? We're talking about Jesus here.
Why did the magicians knelt down and believed Moses during Pharaoh? When the magicians threw their ropes, even Moses believed it was snakes, but it only appeared to him. And he was afraid, but God said to him, Don't be afraid and throw your stick instead. You are a winner. They weren't snakes. It looked, if you look closely at the ayah or the verse in the Quran, people thought they were snakes, but they didn't understand the ayah. But in reality, they aren't snakes. It looked like snakes to them. I am trying to tell you something here. Many people thought they were real, and in the same thing, they are not.
Have you ever thought about maybe,
you know,
maybe he did die on the cross? What if they were wrong, these eyewitnesses? I'm just saying, what if they were wrong? Have you ever thought about that? Maybe, maybe the Satan does not want you to go to heaven because Jesus Christ says, I am the way to save your sins on the cross. If it wasn't for me, okay, I understand what you're saying. But wait a minute, just hear me out. Maybe it is impossible, but hear me out. But what if it did happen? Have you ever thought about it? I'm just asking you, if someone asks you a question to your face, what if it did happen?
لأن القرآن شوف القرآن من أمن فيه
أوكي
أوكي بقول لك شبه لهم ما قتلوه وما صلبوه يعني no way الآية يعني وما قتلوه وما صلبوه وش بس هذا إذا سيدنا عيسى أجا مشان يموت على الصليب مشان أن ينقذ من السن اللي سويناها
سيئات
أوكي سيئات كلها معنا مش لازم سيدنا محمد يجي You don't have to come.
That is 100. Bravo. I agree with him. I agree with you. Bravo. Yes. Exactly. So that means.
In the Quran, it says they didn't kill or crucify him, but it looked like or appeared to them. If Isa or Jesus came to save us from our sins, then there is no need for Muhammad to come. Bravo. Bravo, brother. Thank you.
That means maybe. There was no prophet after Jesus Christ.
Oh, hold on. بس excuse me. بس wait a second. استنى يا اختي انت بتقطع عليا. دوري. اليهود كانوا يستنوا في هذاك الوقت اصلا.
Oh, they were?
ولا لو عادوا لازم في التوراة راح يجي من بعدي. معروف التوراة راح يجي بعدي. بس يوم عرفوا انه من العرب. ها؟ حتى العرب الكرايش بقول لك ليش من زمان هذول الكبار؟ ليش لانه هذا بدي يجي على مين؟ شايف يعني ما يسجع على واحد شايف الإسلام كله يعتمد العالم شوف يعني العالم ما جهوده شو مكرر أنت مخليك ملك مخليك يصير غير دينك بس
The Jews even knew someone else will come in the Torah, but when they knew it was an Arab, they offered him to be a king and change his religion and offered him more that just like Forget the whole thing. Even Quraysh, which is those tribes who did not believe in Muhammad in his time, expected someone better or highly than Muhammad. For crying out loud, it's all rubbish.
If I die today, yeah, what about me? I die, I need to be done. I die, and to me, it doesn't matter. When I'm done, I'm done, I'm gone.
Hear me out.
You ask me a question. You ask me a question. You want to know the answer? To me, I'm Christian. I want to die as a Christian. It's as simple as that. Let me ask you this. My other brother, he's an atheist. What do you want to do?
I'm not atheist.
Yeah, you know. In a way, he's agnostic, you know.
This is fucking problem.
Okay, but here's the thing.
I don't care.
The point what I'm saying to you is you can't have everybody the way.
I'm innocent of you or from you.
No, I'm very innocent of you.
Why? What if you're wrong?
And I am right.
No, you're not. You're not sure 100%. You're not sure.
What are you talking about?
Okay. Let me ask you this. You ask me a question. You ask me one question, I ask you one question. You deal? You ready? So let me ask you this. What happens to your bad deeds when you stand in front of God?
Bad deeds? Yeah. First of all, كل إنسان يقول لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله أنت مآمن أنت لك شوف يعني نساش الواحد أعماله ليش معنى أعماله والله يقول له أنا سويت أشياء منيحة لا أخي الواحد إنسان شو يسوي
Your coffee man
As long as you believe or you say there is no Allah but Allah and Muhammad is his messenger And your good works is all great, but you know there's more to it, and so on. So basically, he's not giving me a good, clear answer.
You don't need to. I don't want you to take me to the jamaa. Of course not. Let me ask you this: You worry about what people think?
No, I'm not worried about.
Then don't worry about it.
No, don't please. We should go and hook.
Yeah. Let me ask you this. It's like me saying, oh, I'm embarrassed to take you to the church. You don't want to go to church, then I'll take you to the mosque. Some people don't want to be taken to the mosque or to the jam or to the church. They don't want to be just, once you die, just put me in a freaking taboot and that's it. Put me in a grave. That's his wishes. What are you going to do?
No,
hell and whatever.
What you think.
No, this that's what I believe.
Think. This is what you think.
No, what I think.
Let me ask you this. I want to get you a book from Christian book.
No,
from Christian, from, listen. From Christian Prince. Have you ever? You should read. You should read what he knows. Did you know that every hold on. All the stuff that you put on WhatsApp, all the stuff that you send me on WhatsApp, I listen to it. Did you know that? It's all about Islam. I listen to it. Did you know that? No. I like it. I listen to it. You know why? I have no problem with it. I like to listen to it. I read all about it.
A little more like Jesus, a little less like me.